A mass grave containing the remains of babies and young children has been found at a former Catholic orphanage in Ireland. The finding supports a local historian's efforts to trace the fates of 800 children who died at the facility between 1925 and 1961. The Irish government formed a commission in 2014 to investigate deaths at the Sons of Corps mother and baby home in County Galway. The children who died were aged between 35 weeks and 3 years.